this beautiful day that you've given to us, this entire weekend. Thank you so much for your blessings, and thank you for Terry and Jackie and for the love that was sealed today. And thank you now, Father, for this food that you have provided. Lord, we ask your blessing on it. We ask your blessing on our time together and our fellowship together. In Jesus' name, amen. God bless you. Enjoy the night.
And here we are in heaven.
Is that the first bow tie I bought you? For the yeah.
For you are mine.
Yeah, with your gray suit. So I think that was the first time you had a bow tie on.
I'm gonna fucking hit
him.
Let's get a channel.
Where's the daylight?
Come on, let's go. Let's get this
done. Yeah, seriously, let's get it.
Your arms are broken.
Let me out.
Ready? Ready?
Okay,
practice, practice. 1, 2, 3, jump.
That wasn't me. That wasn't me.
All right. Okay. Hey, let's hold him. Let's hold him up.
Jackie,
hey, we're holding. Hey,
hold him up.
Hold him. Hold him. Ready?
Punch him in the mouth, Jackie.
1, 2, 3. Up.
Oh, Sand on toes, cold sand in sleeping bags. I come to know that memories were the best things you ever had. The summer shorn, beat down on bony backs. so far from home, where the ocean stood down dust and pine cone tracks. We slept like dogs down by the fireside, awoke to the fog where all around us the boom of summer tide. Steady as the stars in the woods, so happy hearted in the warmth rang true inside these bones as the old pine fell we sang. Just to bless the morning. And on toes, coats and in sleeping bags, I come to know the friends around you are all you'll always have. Smoke in my lungs or the echoed stone, careless and young, free as a bird.
Good evening, everybody. Can y'all hear me this time? Okay. So I know it's not traditional for the bride to speak at her wedding, but anyone who knows me knows it's hard to keep me quiet, and today is absolutely no exception. So I would like to take a few minutes to personally say thank you to each and every one of you. I know most of you took a lot of time off of work, traveled a long way down to be here, and I want to say how much it means to us that you share our day with us. I know many of you, I know for the many of you, it meant making huge efforts of rearranging your personal lives, as well as arranging travel, and we appreciate it way more than you realize. Weddings can happen at anywhere and at any time, but it can only be true celebration when all the people that you love are here to celebrate with you. So thank you. Standard wedding traditions, I personally feel, leave a pretty important person in the wind on a girl's most important day, her mom. So, if you all wouldn't mind giving me a minute while I say thank you and honor my mom, Bernadette. Sometimes go unspoken, and for all the times that I forgot to say thank you, I want you to know how grateful and appreciative I am for all that you do for me. You gave me the will to achieve my dreams and were there to catch me when I failed. You gave me a mouth to speak my mind.
Yeah, you did.
But the awareness to try and do so politely. You gave me the protection of a mama bear, but space to let me grow into my own person. No matter what stage in life or distance that separated us, you've always been there to hear me, to listen with an open mind, and to offer me a wider perspective. You've given me the wisdom of knowing when it's time to take a breath, a step back, and to start thinking more creatively. Your life lessons and guidance have sculpted me into the woman that I am today. They say, eventually you turn into your mom when you get older.
Terry, I'm sorry.
While I tease you and say I never will, truth is, I would be honored to turn out like you. You are the strongest woman I know. And I strive to mirror that strength and make you proud. So as I stand here, my wedding day, ready for the next incredible journey of my life with Terry, please know that you are always in my heart. And that I am forever grateful for all you've done for me. I love you unconditionally.
did by Dylan. How are you supposed to follow that? I just want to let you guys know, she's got a piece of paper in her hand. She's got a piece of paper in her hand. I'm just throwing stuff out of my pocket. I want to say thank you to Jackie's family, Terry's family, everybody. We got the best service around here. This place is amazing. Terry, I don't know how you did it. I don't know how you did it. Terry asked me to be his best man, and I was kind of surprised at first. And then I saw everybody else, and I said, okay. I'll take that. Terry and I have been through a lot together, growing up. Anybody knows our backgrounds and stuff like that. I'm gonna keep this short with him. Terry's the type of man that, even though he's busy, he's got 20 million things going on, he's got his own situations, his own problems. He's willing to drop everything the moment you ask to do whatever it is that you need him to do for you. I love you. Jackie, you're amazing, okay? If your 30th birthday party was any indication about how things are gonna go, I just want to say, you're amazing. The way I love my family is how I'm going to love you. Ferociously. Okay? I'm going to pass this on to somebody else that is probably going to do a way better job. I just want to say thank you to everybody. Drink because I'm going to.
Hello, everybody. Okay, so while I'm not going to ad-lib this, I did have to write it down. Many of you may know that I am Jackie's eldest sister. What you may not know is that there's actually 15 years between the two of us. I'm cool with that.
I don't look it.
Thank you. Thank you. She's actually the oldest one.
No, I'm not.
No, so when you're 15 years old and your mother brings home a newborn, you're like, what am I supposed to do with this? You kind of really infringed on my teenage years. But you kind of just roll with it, and that little person becomes the coolest person you have ever met in your entire life. So when I was asked to speak tonight, because Jackie asked us all to speak tonight, and also to write a letter to the bride, I kind of poured my heart and soul into my letter to the bride. And when it was time to sit down and think through my thoughts of what I was going to say tonight, I was kind of coming up short because I had said everything I needed to say in my letter. So what I decided to do today was to share with all of you my letter. And I'm really sorry that I have to read it off of this paper because somebody didn't get the memo that I needed a teleprompter. So here we go. To my baby sister, and I'm going to try to roll with this without crying. Deep breath. Okay. You ready? Okay. I remember the day that you were born like it was a short time ago. And over the younger years, I had been fortunate to watch you grow. From the little blonde batty bat girl that used to ride in my car, and it was a Pinto, by the way, to the teenager I didn't see often because I was away far. As the years quickly passed and off to college you would go, I grew my family, and less of each other we would ultimately know. Sad face. In more recent years, you grew into the woman you would become, and luckily you and I would spend more time together and seriously have some fun. The day you've been dreaming of for such a long time is now finally here. You have married the man who stole your heart, and I really struggled to hold back a tear. I will always remember my baby sister being held in my arms and wanting the best for your life. Today you walked down the aisle and became Terry's wife. I wish you both the most happiness. I wish you both the most love. I wish you both everything life has to offer and above. Cheers to my grown-up baby sister and her new, barely grown-up husband. Hi, everyone. My name is Shima, for those of you I haven't met yet. I am Jackie's best friend, aka the honorary sister. Jackie and I first met in college 14 years ago. And it didn't take long for us to become best friends and partners in crime. Our senior year of college, we decided to go on a trip together as a graduation present, and we embarked on an adventure every lifetime. I'm not going to bore you with the details of the trip, but during that trip, we got to know each other better than we ever thought possible. We shared secrets, and our bond just grew so strong. As an only child, I've always wondered what it would be like to have a sister. A confidant, someone who I can depend on. I stopped wondering 14 years ago. Jackie, you have the biggest heart of anyone I know. I'm sorry. I admire your strength and optimism. And I applaud your instinct to make sure that everyone around you is happy and satisfied. Terry, since the day I met you, I've been testing you. And I think I can say that as a best friend. It's my duty to do that. But I can also assure you that you have passed every test with flying colors. You possess a heart as big as my sister's. I thank you for the respect and love that you show her. I love you both tremendously, and I couldn't be happier for you both. So please raise your glasses. To Jackie and Terry, congratulations.
Okay, I'm the last one. All right, everyone, I'm the last speech. And for those that don't know me, I am Danielle, Jackie's younger sister. Maybe. So today you heard a lot about, you know, adventures and journeys and the life that Terry and Jackie are going to have together. I've never embarked upon that journey, but I've had a lot of other journeys of my lifetime. And as, you know, Maria looked at the past when Jackie was a baby and Shima talked about their time as, you know, young women growing into womanhood, I thought, you know, let me talk about, you know, the future together that you're going to share. You know, when I think about that and some of the lessons that I've learned in the many adventures that I've had, you know, a couple things come to mind. The first is, you know, be prepared. For those that know me, they know I'm pretty anal. But that, I think, is a very positive trait because I will things to happen the way I want them to happen. So if you're prepared, it just comes out the way you want it to be, right? So really think about what you want, as Jackie wanted Terry, and she willed it to happen, and now here we all are, right? But the other thing is, sometimes it doesn't work the way you want it to. So you have to be flexible and adaptable to these changes and be willing and open to the detours that life's going to take with you together. And you'll be amazed at the end of it that you had such a unique experience that you would never have had before. So be open to that. The third thing is be patient. Something I really don't practice. I try to. It's really hard, but Jackie's actually much better at this, but I have to say Terry takes the cake because he has the most patience of anyone I've ever seen by dealing with Jackie and our family and the personalities and everything. So, yes, mother. Yeah. But it's such a great trait, and I think that you can blend and you can build upon those traits in each other. The last piece of advice that I have is, you know, be open and honest in your feelings and thoughts. You know, feelings are feelings. They are not right or wrong. You're feeling them for a reason, and you just need to be open and share what you're feeling and thinking with each other. And that's the only way and the key, in my opinion, to a strong and lasting relationship. So I just want to say thank you all for coming here. I really appreciate everything, and I wish you the adventure of a lifetime. Cheers.
Memories that flood my mind of a little girl I know.
Okay.
Once upon a time, you held my hand so tight. You close your eyes and say a prayer, then I kiss your head goodnight. And as we dance, I keep our love deep within my heart. Thank God for giving me this angel in my arms. You're my little angel, so baby, don't you cry. It's time to spread the wings and fly. If there's one thing this father knows, the hardest part is letting go. You'll still always be your daddy's little angel. Seems like yesterday has come and gone so fast. Now my baby's all grown up, but the memories will last. It's hard to say goodbye when you've always been so near. But for now I'll hold you tight like those times that I hold dear. As we dance, I keep our love deep within my heart. Thank God for giving me this angel in my arms. You're my little angel, so baby, don't you cry. It's time to spread your wings and fly. If there's one thing this body knows, the hardest part.
All right, let's give Jackie and Fran a big round of applause, everyone. At this time, I'd like to invite Terry and his mother over for the mother-son dance. Mom, a big round of applause, everyone. All right, it is time. The dance floor is open. Let's keep this party going. The bar is open. The robot booth is open. The rain isn't going to stop us. Let's get out of here.
Players, put your pinky rings up to the moon. y'all trying to do? Twenty four karat magic in the air, head to toe so clear. Look out! Pop pop, it's showtime, showtime, showtime. Guess who's back again? Oh, they don't know. Gone time. Oh, they don't know. Gone time. I bet they know as soon as we walk in. Showed up, I'm wearing Cuban links, yeah. Designer mix, yeah. Englewood's finest shoes. Whoop, whoop. Don't look too hard, might hurt yourself. Known to get the color red, the blue. I'm a dangerous man with some money in my pocket. Keep up. So many pretty girls around me and they're waking up the rocket. Keep up. Why you mad? Fix your face. Ain't my fault they all be jacking. Keep up. Players only. Come on. Put your pinky raise up to the moon. Girls, what y'all trying to do? 24 karat magic in the air.
Been a real beginning from the jump gate. I make it, give me that suit till I can run the place. Sushi platter roll, be the dinner date. I got plenty of money, baby, got my own bank. She 2-4K, I'm 100 with her, this sleep all day. Track already lit, but I'm gon' slay. If you ain't know, I'm a dangerous man with some money in my pocket. Got the drink on me, man, your girl hit my phone, man, she wait on me, straight up. I make her do my name, she always throw it back, I don't need no change. When I put this kick on the man, she gon' change. Don't holler at me, nigga, this gang, gang, gang.
What y'all trying to do?
What y'all trying to do?
24 karat magic in the air. Yeah. So play it.
Look out. Everywhere I go, they be like,
oh, so
player. Everywhere I go, they be like,
oh, so
player. Everywhere I go, they be like,
oh, so player.
Now, watch me break it down.
I want you to know. You make me wanna fight.
All right, we need to get all the single ladies out here. All the single ladies. All right, it's time for the quarter toss. We need to see all the single guys out here on the dance floor.
Run the jaw!